Oh my god, I need chapstick. Hello everyone, my name is Emma Fullen. If you've never seen my face before, this is it. Half things come back, it means a lot to me. So I have a little bit of a lisp, my wisdom teeth are going in and it hurts really, really bad. But that's besides the point. Today, Niall Horan thought that he should just release a song with a music video at the same time. And it's 5 a.m. and I have to go to school and only got 4 hours of sleep. But I love Niall. I'm wearing my Niall Horan sweatshirt, which I'm pretty sure this was fake, but it's okay. Let's get started. The song is called Put a Little Love on Me. I feel it's gonna be sad. Listen to his voice. Looks like Hailee Steinfeld. T. He's so perfect. He is so hot, like. Oh my god, I want his pants, is that weird? When he squints when he sings, that's so cute to me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He is so perfect. So put your love on me. Oh, you're the only one I need. Put your love on me. Is he real? Like, is he actually real? That was insane. That was literally what? Like, he's so perfect. I don't know how to. This album is just gonna be so great. I'm just like speechless. One, he is beautiful. Two, that man knows how to sing and write and produce a song. He really, oh my gosh, Niall is so amazing, and he does not get the credibility he deserves, and he just is so talented, so beautiful, and just so good at everything he does. Oh my gosh, I'm in love with him, and that's on that. Like, I'm not. All right. I love that song so much. I cannot wait for his album. Alrighty guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button down below. I post a lot of reaction videos, so make sure you go and look at all those. Stay kind. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!